Rey Mysterio has become synonymous with being known as the biggest little man in WWE history. He earns that moniker by being a consistent example of someone who aims for goals above their weight class.
And because of that attitude, Rey's achieved just about every big accolade you can in this business.
A long career built on punching upwards continues with this match.
And then you have Big E, primed and ready to show out here tonight. Look at the focus in his eye.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
He must have had that scouted.
Can Rey do it? Perfect pile driver, spiked. Flying Mayorana.
That's how you impress. Ooh, stinging kick.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Wow! And he has an answer for Big E. And a kick.
Double stomp.
Big E's focus perhaps being tested there.
Yeah, Rey acted like the bigger of the two men in that exchange.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Big E has lost any momentum here.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
You know, Big E may be quite fast for his size, but he's still a big, big man. Speed is not his primary game, and speed is the ultimate key for his opponent tonight.
You're right, Corey. Quick attacks could be the key to victory here. Oh, kick connects.
Mysterio with a wrist lock. Watch his athleticism and agility. Walking the ropes.
My goodness.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Headed to the top now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Rey moves out of trouble.
From Mysterio.
We've seen some quick attack
from the top. Misses.
Big E able to avoid impact.
Boom, DDT.
He's expressing pain now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
This is when Big E really needs to hear that New Day Rock chant and get those massive hip flexors moving.
Okay, Byron, leave the table. Go start your chant.
I will.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Big E on the receiving end. And sent right into the corner.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism. Satellite DDT.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Sure that wasn't three.
Just about as close as you can get.
In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be doubting his ability to close this out. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Power perilous position to be in right now.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Camel clutch locked in.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, can he roll? A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Looking to cripple the leg.
Ray had that well scouted. He had it scouted. Flawless takedown. For Big E.
Ray saw that coming. Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Boom, forearm smack.
What a counter.
A right to the gut. Reversal. Get him in the corner.
In the middle rope.
Whoa!
Outrageous athleticism.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Rey Mysterio now setting him up. Satellite DDT!
Byron, you dizzy yet?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He wants it one more time.
Oh,
now Ray needs to end this.
Rope break, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
From the top, double stomp.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Oh my, still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
619!
And this is classic Mysterio, putting on a bigger...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again! Ray's veteran instincts on display. And now Big E is under immense pressure.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Hooked up.
DDT!
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top, double stomp.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two, three.
Rey Mysterio gets the win.
Oh, look at this. This is ridiculous.
Why is this ridiculous? Take them both out at the same time. It's smart.
The guy wasn't even expecting it. He just had this hard-fought match. He picked up the win, and then he is assaulted.
Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times.